Behind me is the pavilion representing the United Kingdom. Let's go take a tour and see what it looks like.
Here you see the post box and two traditional British telephones in the iconic boxes. And in the maze, the gardens that are out here. And we have the fountain that's over here too. And of course, just such stained roofs. These little doctors that look at, so funny. And over this way is the Rose and Crown, where you have the pub, and you can see the Yorkshire County Fish Shop up the way. And then over here, as the streets change, you see the different architecture styles as we go along, with different styles as we go through the buildings and on the outsides. The exteriors just look different. It's a little bit overcast today, so it's kind of hard to show you how the sundial works, but this is, in fact, a sundial. And it'll lay time on the ground for you in shadows to let you know what type of day it is. So we came off High Street, we're on Tudor Lane, and as you look around you can see different architectural styles, as I've said, different shops. And this is where the gate is, the clock at the top. And Mary Poppins is passing by. Hello, Mary. And this is Upper Regency Street right here. You can see the homes that are all pushed together in this style of apartment that they had come up with. And then on the other side, and this is where the band performs, and you can see the few kids running through the hedge maze. The hedge maze goes through here. The band is performing here during the day. So as we come around from the hedge maze and head back up this way, you can see that Lower Regency Street is on this side. And on Lower Regency, this is where they did the set replica for the Mary Poppins set, for the actual movie that was produced. They used some of the set drawings to come up with something that looks very much like it here. You've got your Dutch group building there.
So since we're here, let's go in and make a call, shall we? Now we're inside the old British style phone booth. Check it out, man. It's kind of fun. Something different. Don't get to see this every day. In fact, you don't even get to see it every day in Britain anymore. There'd be a handset here you'd pick up and,
hello, how are you? Hello.
But there you go.